melts your eye like a big pizza pie. That's amore. When the world seems to shine.
The hell is this?
Pizza pie. What's in a pizza pie? Amore.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay.
Please, I can't anymore.
Er hat ein Stimme, als soll wir pischen in einer Blech in a minute.
That's what I was going to say.
That's amore. That is amore.
All right, hopefully, stop that. Stop your singing. Stop your singing this instant, young man. I will not have this in my studio. That's just a terrible, 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 that's amore.
Maybe it was the wrong song choice. If you would just let me play one of my songs that I wrote, I think you'd like it a whole lot better.
You have failed conclusively. It's over. And there is nothing that you can do here in this room that can turn that around. Nothing you can do that can make up for what you just did to that amore.
Well, my mother liked it a whole lot.
Your mother was wrong. I was willing to open my mind because these Jewish gentlemen brought you in here. They usually have good taste. And now here you are in front of me, pretending you can sing.
And I have to say that today, your performance has shaken my belief in the Jewish people.
Well, there's nothing I would like more, sir, than to restore your faith in Judaism right now, if you could just give me that shot.
But I'll tell you, you have failed so far.
And if somehow you were able to sing a song now, bringing these boys together who you haven't even met,
and make something so personal, so new,
that the whole world takes notice, and that your life is never the same again. But I'm telling you right now, I don't think it's going to happen.
Wait. We're here already. What could it possibly hide?
Well, Chaim, I'll do it for you, but just one more song.
All right,
son. I'm gonna give you 15 more seconds.
Thank you, sir. I hope you won't regret it.
Dewey, we don't know this song.
You just follow me.
Walk hard. Hard.
Walk hard.
Down life's rocky road. Walk bold. Hard. That's my creed. My code.
I've been scorned and slandered and ridiculed too. Had to struggle every day my whole life through. Seen my share of the worst that the world can give. But I still got a dream and a burning race to live.
Walk hard. Hard. When they see.
Here's America's new hit song, Walk Hard, recorded just 35 minutes ago by Dewey Cox.
Hard. Oh, they say you're not the one.
Even if you've been told time and time again that you're always gonna lose and never gonna win. Gotta keep that vision in your mind's eye.